All right, this week we are helping you stay healthy this winter. We're focusing on the importance of being proactive to battle bacteria and viruses.
Weekend Morning Anchor Brandon Beyer has some simple things you can start doing right now. It's new this morning.
Avoiding exposure to germs is unavoidable, but we can limit the risk of getting sick by just a little planning. Walk. This one's really good for women. A recent study shows that postmenopausal women who walk briskly several times a week get a third of the colds of women who don't exercise. Nuke the kitchen sponge. Just toss it in the microwave for a full 2 minutes every day. That heat kills 99% of the germs. Just make sure it's damp. Take a garlic supplement. In a study of nearly 150 people, the half that took the garlic only got 24 colds. Those on a placebo, 65 colds. And finally, get some rest. Health experts say the more sleep you have, the better you fight off germs. They recommend 7 hours a night. In the studio, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
And we have more winter health tips continuing tomorrow. We're going to tell you how to beat the cold and stay fit.
That's right. And also find out why you need to be drinking more water, even though you may be spending more time indoors. That's tomorrow on Eyewitness News 5 in the morning, starting at 4:30.